to play. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Taken by Hag. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Panarin. New York's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And makes the save.
Sometimes you're close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Scooped up along the wall by Lindblom. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Philadelphia's regained possession of the puck. Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Take public transit to and from the game.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. The Flyers start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. Takes control of the puck.
Smith, and he slides it quickly to Sabinajad.
Handles the puck. big time stop. Here's a blast. Oh, and another big stop. Here's a chance to get it out. Put it on the net. And that's blocked at the blue line.
Everybody's heading out of the zone. Now they've got to regroup, get back to their own defensive position.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. More than half the frame has been played here. We are all tied up in this one. Heedles won the draw here in the offensive zone. Great glove save!
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Niskanen's got it across the line. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck over. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Intercepts the pass. This could be something. Philadelphia's got the puck. Sends it over to Provorov. Tosses it on to Raffel. Sends a pass over. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. Trying to get back on the attack now. Carries it in. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Social media predictions, overtime is underway, people. Here they are on the attack.
He looks deep to Trouba. Beautiful 360 with the puck. And he comes up with a huge stop. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. Gets in front of it. Moves it out quickly. Provorov stick handling in his own zone. Pulls it away to keep the pressure on. Here it is. What a win. That's a broken up. The defender got a beat point. And then saved himself and his partner later on with a good play. Konechny's lugging the puck. On the call.
Nothing too smooth about that play.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Straight up the middle, here they come. Over the line they come. And a smart heads up read to come up with a puck. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's get the call here. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took, I was most angry at myself because you're not trying to do it. And then all of a sudden, you see the guy go down and you're just like,
here's the result.
Tripping.
Huggs carrying it ahead.
51
pass to Stahl. He scores!